The sale is expected to close within the coming months and will top the craft beer market with IPAs like Oberon,
not an IPA,
Voodoo Ranger, and Fat Tiger.
Not an IPA.
And yes, of course, for those wondering, Oberon Day 2022 will still be happening.
We don't care about Oberon Day!